Hello children, see, we have done this painting today with just our finger. It's so magical. Our fingers are magical. It creates the magic. Okay, how did we do this actually? Wriggle your fingers first. Wriggle, wriggle, wriggle them. Now we should have a colors, watercolors or rangila colors. Little water I have taken here and a cloth and a white paper. I have done this on a board, white board, but you take a white paper. So first I have done, taken just a little, dip your finger in water, then dip it again in the blue color. Draw sleeping lines, sleeping lines, half of the paper. Again dip, sleeping lines. Alright, next what to do? Next is, again wash your hand, dip it in the water, wipe it on a cloth. Next, take green, green, and pull upwards, standing line, down to up, down to up, down to up, like so many. Okay, and then wash your hand, take yellow color, then down to up, down to up, down to up, so on it goes. Next, wash your hand again, wash your finger again, take pink, orange, red in your finger and just print it. Touch it. Nicely touch it. Alternatively, so many colors. How does it look? Very colorful, right? Then wash your finger. Take yellow color. Make a big circle first. Big circle. Okay, then wash it again and take orange and make a small circle on the big circle. Okay, then wash. Now wipe your hand, wipe your finger. Draw these with a black sketch pen. The birds are flying. The birds are flying in the sky. Okay, children. Now see, such a beautiful painting with your tiny fingers. No, nothing else is used. Thank you.